This is again an example of a tree that is very well fed and highly charged with energy, and then a large cut being made and those auxins being redistributed and popping out buds all over the place.